Oh shit. Dude, this is fucking Call of Duty Black Ops 2 level. No fucking shit. Okay, I did not mean to do that. I forgot what they said the controls were in the thing. I think I need to adjust my video settings though, I don't think. If it'll let me. Graphics. To go back 60 hertz. Oh yeah, that's way smoother. Fuck yeah. I don't know, this is my first match though. Oh, dude, I already like this game like 1,000 times better than PUBG because you just have to pick up something to switch to it. So you've yet to even shoot a gun in this game, but I bet it his gunplay is way better. Should we go to the waypoint that's set? Damn it. Spectate that shit. What was I doing? Damn, it was a pretty intensive game. this dress back on. I don't know why I ever took it off. I like the way this keyboard looks better without it on, but it makes a big difference. Oh shit, entering the staging area. Boom. Damn, live streaming this game definitely maxes out my 1700X. So dumb of me, I ran in there with a dude that had a shotgun. What the fuck was I thinking? Oh, dude, what the hell? Oh, what the fuck? It's like lag then. Pew. Don't know where the fuck to go. Dude, why am I getting these massive leg spikes? Like my CPU fucking overheating? It's not like possible. Hey, gun. Yeah, I just picked one up. Yeah, I need to figure out why this is not streaming as or playing like I thought it would. It's using way too much of my processor to stream it, apparently. I have high doubts that my processor is like thermal throttling. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have Chrome open while I'm doing this shit. Alright, BattleNet.